Well, for Forby boys, we're going, I got the Barra Patrol, 500kw, all fours.
What the Bunnings sandy top? I was keen to see actually how it's held up.
I mean, that was a wall, and that stripped a little bit off, but in saying that, the other side, half it went with a hose, so.
Didn't paint it tomorrow, but I know about it.
I'll want 500 over it.
How's Rockstar go last night?
Triggered.
So guys, I guess by intro we're gonna be doing that four-wheel drive vlog that I told you about in the old trusty four-wheel drive. So we got my mates Hilux that they bought for a challenge in front, a Barra swapped Patrol, which I actually used to own, and I think we're just going to air down here or get it into low range, I'm not sure, and we're just going to explore this new track. Pretty gnarly little rutted out section. See how the road out goes. Oh no. SeaWorld's been like scrubbing and shit. Good drive. Good drive. Hey, sooty.
We're up. It's meant to be on the car.
Oh yeah.
Oh dear. fucked.
Bit of carnage from too many kilowatts in the Barra.
That's got covered in shit.
So the road is there. We've come here. We've broken something there. Oh, at least it's only a hub. That's probably the best case situation.
Tells you to get down there and then goes while you're trying to get down there. He just doesn't give a f- Donkey donks. We need to take that tow bar off. Oh, that's a big flex. Oh, that's a big flex for the Barra.
Heaps of clearance. Donkey just doesn't have any clearance.
Boing a boing a boing. Ooh. track Donkey will pick. Because Donkey's not good at rock climbing. Doesn't have the traction or clearance. What it does have is all the berries. Are you going to try a different one? This one? That's a big flag. What is he thinking? The Barra's in two-wheel drive. What a sound.
That's exciting.
That is fucking huge.
Camera in the window. It's a bad sign.
That stinks.
That stinks. That didn't look deep.
Alright, I think we might winch from there.
Oh, we're going back?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, good, good. Good.
Donkey loves them, right? It's like her strength. I wonder if this side... Was this side spinning at all?
I didn't check.
I wonder if this side's spinning. She's probably going to drive to that side.
That stinks. I wonder if
it's very, 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 very weird.
That's it. What's wrong?
Don't touch that.
Don't touch that. But he said not to touch.
Get out of there.
soggy. You want me to bounce? No. What? You think you broke your four-wheel drive?
No, I was just saying. Yeah. There's some reasons why I've been full load and there's no drive for a bike.
Remember that clang?
Still a complete drive.
So you broke a CV? We always wanted to break donkey.
Oh yeah. Out of everything this car's been through, all the punishment that it's absorbed in its life.
It breaks a CV going for a puddle. We've put rocks there.
Two-wheel drive. We're in
two-wheel drive team.
Has Brayden? Oh, Brayden's got four-wheel drive. He usually has only front-wheel drive. We all came out to test our cars, and I guess we found the limits.
And no one brought a strap.
No one brought a strap. Thanks to the guys who actually snatched us out in the 79.
76.
76. Yeah. Thanks to them, they came along and had a strap and.
Yeah, got wildlife us going again. People.
I can't believe that this car does everything it did and just blew a CV on
in a puddle.
In a puddle.
Ooh.
Oh, this will be interesting. I can go up that.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what we're doing to it. Thank you.
Did you hit your elbow?
Oh, my arm was out the car and then you went down and hit it. It just fell into the...
On the window?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. My head hit here.
Ouch.
What? Any good hard four-wheel drive day deserves a bit of McDonald's for our cheat meal.
Thank you so much for watching that four-wheel drive video. Don't even know if you guys can really see us right now. But yeah, it was cool to do something different. And we hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see.
We have to fix the CV.
Yeah, we got to fix the CV.
We're still driving the donkey though. Did well in two-wheel drive, which we didn't film the rest of it in two-wheel drive. It still did pretty good anyway. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll freaking see you in the next one.